Everyone, today is a very exciting day because I'm finally escaping the city. So the past 2 weeks I've been writing tests. Today, this morning, I have my final test and then we're hitting the road to go to the Berg. Before I can finish packing and get ready to go, I need to eat my food. Actually, let me just show you because I don't want to tip over. And do a bit of reading. And then we're going to quickly get everything into the car, get to campus, write this test, ace this test, and have an amazing rest of our life. Taking our first few things down to the car. I am so excited! Our car is basically packed. I just have those last few things which I'll take with me. So I'm just having my coffee and then we're going to head to campus and go and write this test. We're on our way to go write the test. And you know, we definitely know how to pack for how long are we going? Like a week and a bit. We are finally in the car after this test that was supposed to finish an hour and 20 minutes ago. It's done because the mommy department is
the most disorganized department. I need to retake that because I should wait for like half your take.
See, that's not my problem. That's your problem. We are finally in the car and Linda is very hot.
Can't find my shoe.
In Joburg. You don't need to wear your slops while you drive. You just take off those ones. We get to go on our fun little adventure now. Isn't that exciting? So exciting.
I think you need to do another take.
Yeah. I heard that we're in the middle of Joburg. So Linda's also got herself some sustenance. Now we're in a quick munch and then get to the break.
That's a bad checker!
Morning everyone, I'm heading out on my first run post 21k, so it is a very beautiful day, a beautiful view, a beautiful time to be alive. I don't have any goals or plans for this run, I just kind of want to see how my legs are feeling, because it's now Thursday and the race was on Sunday, so they should be fine, but we're just going to take them for a little jog. Thank you. adventure in the car because we aren't gonna walk all the way there.
No, we save our legs for the actual hike.
And yeah, we don't exactly know where we're going. We're trying to go get into this forest that we found last time we were here, but we didn't actually go exploring it, so it should be fun. But it is like 30 degrees outside.
Yeah, it's a bit warm and windy, but it should be fun. It
should be good. Yeah, this looks like a different route. Was it just me? I mean, you've obviously walked here more, but like, we are busy on our adventures. We're trying to get into this forest. So Owen is, you know, doing his navigational job of finding us a path.
The wilderness must be explored. Kaka! Wow!
Life to be good. Pretty established, but rather we have made it into a forest. We don't actually know where we are. Owen's never been here before, but it is a very cute little spot. Show the bubble.